outside of studying, and of course studying takes a lot of my time, I do like hanging out with friends, and I love enjoying the weather outside, even in the winter. I love going to parks, walking along Lake Superior, and I specifically love Canal Park. My name is Kirsi Kuti, and I study electrical engineering and computer science at the University of Minnesota Duluth. I got into engineering and STEM in general from being on a high school robotics team. STEM is science, technology, engineering, and math. I loved wiring the robot, matching one end of the wire to another part of the robot, so I really loved that challenge. Grit is needed in the work that I do. Grit is being assigned something, being challenged with something, and not giving up until it's done. A challenge I faced as a computer science and engineering major was failure, literal failure of getting an F in a class. I had to retake Calc 2, Computer Science 1, and Computer Networks. So you might think failure means that you can't do something, but that's not true. Usually it means that you just need a different approach. Nothing is really impossible. You just have to give yourself enough time to think through it and find enough resources to help you. All of my professors, I felt really comfortable going in and asking for help. And it's really cool if you do like a sweep from a low frequency to a higher frequency. I really like the environment here at UMD and everything that I do in class. It's just a really great fit. I'm really proud of the work that I do at my aerospace internships. I am a Pathways intern at NASA. What I do is I take everything that I learn from school, my engineering work, my programming work, and I can apply it to anything that NASA wants me to do to help advance human spaceflight. An example of that was a circuit board that I made for a solar array regulator. So it's for power regulation and a space habitat. And what the circuit did was make sure that it was on no matter if there was enough sunlight shining on the space habitat or not. I also worked on training for astronauts, and the astronauts actually opened up my training in space and followed it. It was fantastic. Having grit in engineering is especially important because sometimes in engineering and computing, you're doing things that people have never done before. So there's no solution except for the one that you're making, and it won't get done until you give it a shot. Don't worry about it being too difficult. You can take as much time as you need. You can find all the help that you need. And if you keep up your grit, keep working at it, then you will be just fine in STEM.